Okay.
Of the national park. So we have this across the whole park. So we call it boundary line.
Boundary line.
Yeah, boundary line. So it tells you the difference in the two.
Little man.
If it falls on you, you ain't gonna.
Don't be.
Yeah.
Be careful.
So. We have some three signposts over here. The first one, let me tell you some of the attractions we have at Kakum National Park. Apart from the walkway that you are going to do, we have a tree house inside the forest where you can spend some nights in the forest.
Oh, really?
Yeah. So it is like a guest house or a hotel. Yeah. So apart from the tree house, we also have what you call the hiking, walking through the forest and learning more about the plant species that we have. And when you are lucky, you are going to meet some of the four-legged wild animals. Apart from that, we also have the butterfly viewing. People come here to study butterflies. Then another one is bird watching. Bird watching on the canopy walkway. So you can also come and look at the birds that we have at Kakum National Park. Then very soon, we are going to have animal viewing. Yeah.
Oh, really?
The animal viewing is going to be open to the general public very soon. It is under construction. This one is also welcoming you to Kakum Conservation Area. This area is made up of two forest reserves. You have the Atendensu, then you have the Kakum Forest Reserve. So when you combine the two, the size of the park is 36,000 hectares of forest or 260 square kilometers of forest. And this area is managed by the Forestry Commission of Ghana. And under the Forestry Commission, we have the Wildlife Division. So I am under the Wildlife Division. We are in charge of this place and 16 other protected areas. Out of the 16 protected areas, 7 are national parks. And Kakum is the 4th largest national park we have in Ghana. The largest national park is in the northern region, known as Mole National Park. So after coming to Kakum, maybe you can try and go to Mole National Park to experience.
So the animal watching, what animals are they going to be looking at?
I said bird watching.
Okay.
Bird watching. Apart from bird watching, other animals, it's very difficult to see them.
Oh, okay.
Because our animals here are nocturnal.
Right, okay.
And they are not confined. So they are every place.
Okay.
And because the walkway, you make a lot of noise over there, most of the wild animals are moved far away from the walkway. So when you stay in the tree house, it's there that you are going to encounter most of the four-legged animals. Apart from that, you are going to see a lot of butterflies.
Okay.
And they are also wild animals. You are going to see bats. They are also wild animals. Then we have this one. The distance first to the tree house and second to the walkway. So the walkway, we have a little over 200 meters for the walkway. And we start from here, get inside the Kakum National Park, do 205 meters before we get to the walkway.
Mm-hmm.
Please, any questions so far? I know you are in a hurry to see the famous. Yeah, we have so many wild animals here. The biggest is the forest elephants. We have a little over 200 of them in this park. And our elephants are a bit smaller as compared to the Mole elephant. That's the savannah elephant. Yeah. But when you get to Mole, you are going to see them. But here it's very, very difficult. Yeah. Apart from that, we have the pangolins. Americans call it anteater.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, that animal too, we have some of them here. We have the squirrels, we have a lot of antelopes, we have snakes here, we have a lot of butterflies, we have crocodiles here, we have a lot of birds.
Yeah.
We have porcupines, and we have so many of the wild animals over here. But most of them are endangered, and some of them are extinct.
You have cat family.
Is that
cat
family? The only cat family animal that we have here is leopard. Yeah, leopard. And at the moment, I am not sure the leopard is still living in this park.
Mm-hmm.
But leopards are carnivorous and it becomes very difficult to get prey to enjoy. So
we are thinking that it's dead by now. Yeah, so no leopard at the moment. So, mm. Yes.
How about dog?
So apart from the wild animals, we also have big trees in the forest. Because this forest, no logging. So we have a lot of big trees. So from the early part of 90s, from 1935 to 1991, logging activities was very rampant over here. But after 1992, when the park was legally gazetted as a national park, that thing has ceased, so no logging activity. So we have a lot of big trees in the forest. Maybe you can encounter some, but after the walk, if you think you want to see more, or the other side, the hidden treasures in the forest, you can also tell me so that I take you along. Yeah, that's on a different chart. Thank you. Please, are you ready to enter the park?
Yes. Yes.
What about birds?
We have a lot of birds. 266 species of birds lives at Kakum National Park. So please, let's get inside.
Downhill action.
Miss Fem, you're on the way to the canopy walk. This is our brave group. Yes, Kobe, ready to hike across?
Oh, yeah. Used to it.